Steve, thanks. And now to breaking news. Just into the Wavy newsroom from Norfolk, crews responded to a house fire just after 6 tonight. They arrived to see heavy fire coming from the garage. It happened on Clayton Avenue near Chesapeake Boulevard. When firefighters arrived, the home's occupants were out and safe. No word yet if there were any injuries.